Gamers, I've got some pretty un-gamer news. The audio quality is really bad because just before I started recording, my earbud mic decided to break. So that's fun. Everything's going so well for me right now. So, you know, unsurprisingly, the thing you subscribed to me for, it's not gonna be coming as soon as I hoped for. The thing I was using to animate is not very good at animating. I've been using Krita. I got a new laptop. I've been using Krita to draw, and it has an animation feature, and I thought, well, I already have it, so, you know, I might as well. But, Krita's not made for animation, and I know it's not made for animation. I've been told it's not made for animation. It's made for short little GIFs. But did I listen? No, because I got cocky. I was like, look, I can make it work. It's going so well. It's going great. But then it stopped going great. It started getting real bad. Nothing was working. The audio wasn't working. Everything's broken, and I didn't know what to do. So, the thing I was working on for about a month, and I got halfway through, you know, just threw it away. Just trashed all of it. You know, there's no point. I can't get anything to work. So, I got Toon Boom Harmony Premium, which is a good thing to animate with, and I'm gonna use that now. So I'm starting from scratch. I'm getting a whole new program, a really complicated program, might I add, that I have to learn how to use. And then use. So, there's gonna be a bit of, what we call in the gamer industry, a hiatus. And I'm very mad about how everything is going currently. I'm very upset. It's very late. But, I'm also very stubborn. And I refuse to give up. And I will not abandon this channel, no matter how much life seems to want me to, I guess. So I'm going back to the grind. I'm gonna figure out how to work this thing. It doesn't look too complicated. It is complicated, but I can figure it out eventually. And I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna make the video I was planning on making. And I'm gonna put that out there. And it's gonna take a while, cause, you know, animation hard. And I need you guys to believe in me. And, you know, like I said before, this is your opportunity to join my Discord and my Tumblr. That is where I'm the most active out of anywhere ever. I post on Tumblr about every day. I draw pretty much every day. I literally draw something every single day. I don't post everything, but I do draw every single day. So you can look at that if you want to. And I, trust me, my art is a lot better than my animations. But, during this hiatus, I did have a video idea. You know, like, stick in between there. Just to keep you all entertained. A little niblet of content. It's not an animation. It's something that I haven't done on this channel before. It's gonna be very different. But I do think it'll be fun. So, look forward to that, I guess. But, you know, I wouldn't blame you for leaving. But if you do stay, then I'd like your hand in marriage because you are the most patient person I've ever met in my life. So to those who choose to stick around and wait for me to get my garbage sorted out, thank you very much. You are a very important member to the Undead Army, my subscribers, because I choose to name my subscribers even though I don't have enough subscribers to warrant naming them, but I'd like to, because I deserve it. So yeah, that's that. Very unpog, very unbased, very ungamer. But I'm trying. So that is all. Like this video to die instantly, and goodbye.